Banned from a Disney water park, according to Orange County deputies, one man groped six young teenagers at Typhoon Lagoon. The victims are between 12 and 16 years old. One of the teens told deputies she felt 27-year-old Iman Bhatia's hands on her body in the wave pool. The other victims have similar stories. Bhatia told officials he broke his glasses and couldn't see, and that's why he touched people. The man is facing several charges now.